Alright, welcome back to Metro Exodus, and... we are doing something, I don't know.
What the fuck's that up there?
Whoa. There's a guy there. Med kit, I guess. I don't know.
Well, you're fucking gonna get it now.
I don't know where I'm trying to go. Back to where I started. That's probably a good thing. Son of a gun. Okay. I must have got headshotted or something. That sucks. This area is intense.
You damn motherfucker. I'll drag you out of your hole and cut you into leather strips.
How'd they see me? I was so sneaky. Shit, my battery ran out. And there wasn't much I could do there. Damn it. This isn't going well at all. I think I'm almost better off without this thing. Okay, I don't know where that shot went. Damn it. It's gonna be pretty dark, guys, for a little bit here. Peek. Damn it. Damn it, really?
You're dead now, you fucker! Fuck! We're royally fucked!
Hurry up! Damn it. Man, I need some bolts. Goodness. Man, I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Am I going the right way? I don't know what's going on. Oh shit. What? How the hell did that?
Catch a bullet, you motherfucker!
That was bullshit. Look at that. Bullshit. Hit nothing.
I'll cut through the chase, Bratty. The beach is hiding, and I need to die. The beach has got one of ours. Guys, there's the beach. There's the beach. I'll fucking rip you out of the
room. I'm scared. It's so dark. Oh, it's melee. Watch out, guys!
Someone grew up! One of ours!
Knocked out. Okay, there's one. Oh, they're surrendering. Thank goodness. Knock you out. Thank you. There's way too many of them. Holy crap. Well, at least you guys can see now. Sorry about that, but I just...
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you.
Ah, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know it.
When you see the teacher, tell him. Tell him we will survive, like he taught us.
All right. Now that half the episode's over, where am I going? This way, I suppose. Yeah, I mean, I got a sniper rifle, but... And a shotgun. And a crossbow. What's over here?
What a pleasant surprise, man. It's me, your pal. You saved me just now, and I brought help. So I had a little drink here to celebrate, and overdid it.
Okay.
While the guys are having fun with the forest assholes. So yeah!
Well, have fun, buddy. This game looks so good, man. Like, look at the ground. I mean, it's pretty good. So, I guess I don't go down here. I go up there, maybe? Why can't I sprint fast? It won't let me run. Man, this is one of the better games I've played in a long time. So So I suppose we go this way. Or no, we gotta get to there, don't we? How do I do that? Yeah, we gotta get to there, it looks like. Where do I go? Cotton Eye Joe? How do I get up to the church? Swim. It's a weird place for a car to be. Try to Skyrim this shit? What am I missing? Well, goodness, I don't want to spend the whole episode just trying to figure out where the hell I need to go and how to get there. Do I maybe have to go like around somewhere? Okay, I can climb up here. No, that can't be right. Yeah, man, I've got to go, like, around, I think. So let's try this. So notice this area. And I clearly haven't been, because this stuff is here. Aha! Oh, I remember now. So here's that campsite. Ah. Thanks for the stuff. Okay. Into the creepy church. With Molotovs and a dead guy in front of it. Should I go in stealthy? Or music's kind of weird. The explosive darts. Alright. Yikes. Mm-hmm. What's it gonna take? How many of those I have left? Oh God. Not like I have time to craft either. Should we try the shotgun? Wait, is he running away? He gone. Shit, I did it. I think. I don't know. I was not expecting a boss fight right there. Say, did I just see some gas? Where's the radio? Can I talk to... let them know I'm okay and shit? Well... I hope that music's not copyrighted. Lots of crossbow bolts. Seacrest Bowl.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way.
You're pretty hot.
Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Okay. Well then, that was a lot of information in a short period of time. And now I didn't decide to relax a little bit. Trying to figure out how to get out of here and go to do what you told me to go do. I'm assuming it's gotta be this way. Told me we don't want bloodshed, so stay out of sight. No. Is that a better magazine? Nah, it's just one of what I already got. Line on down. If that crow's still there. Oh, he gone. Okay. You died somehow. Alright, well now I guess we need to go find a boat. We'll do that in the next episode. Thanks guys so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.